elected part of sir and chairperson. It is very difficult to present some views regarding sanitation against Patakji and other learned people. However, I tried my best to present my thoughts regarding social sanitation. I want to express my thoughts on success stories on Gujarat sanitation. There are so many villages and areas in Gujarat that are doing very remarkable work regarding sanitation and social reforms. I am also coming from Lokbati, Sonsara district, Bhavnagar. It is itself is a role model of sanitation that our students and teachers are collectively joined to clean our campus. So that I can say that our residence and surrounding area we should clean, and other villages are also doing remarkable work. I identified about 10 villages of Gujarat that are working very good. First is Rajsamadhyala near Rajkot. It is 20 kilometers away from Rajkot. What they did there, Mr. Hardevshi Jadeja was pioneer for working for this village. They built 12 check dam in 1986-1987. The situation was that no one was marry the daughter of this village due to scarcity of water in this village. After building 12 dam, situation was very progressive. Then by the help of other villagers, they planted trees. Then due to result of this check dam, about 280 wells, 5 hand pumps and 35 bore wells have water for the all year. 50,000 trees are there in this village against only 1,060 trees in 1988. Today there are more than 50,000 trees in the village. Farmers' income is also increased significantly because they sell vegetables worth rupees 50 lakhs per year. So it is all due to this effort done by villagers. Not only that, the village I always visit with my students. This village is remarkable and model village of Gujarat, very clean. And other village I found is Punsri, district Sabarkantha. They are using new and advanced technology in education. There are Wi-Fi connection for all, mineral water supply, healthcare center, bank, underground drainage, etc. are available. So they proved as a very developed village. Then another village is Bhimasar in Kutch, that ruined in earthquake, totally ruined in earthquake. However, they won Nirmal Gram Panchayat Puraskar in 2004 after the earthquake. What they did, the good sanitation system, garden, tar road, 100% toilet and underground drainage, these all are its reality. In another village is Joshipura, Taluka Viramgam. Innovative waste management system is there. They built 77 cement and tank to collect waste, organic waste, and they appointed a signed a number to all these tank to the beneficiary, and the villagers who rent this tank will earn from this organic manure. So this is very marvelous work done by this village. They proved the effective waste management, how can gain income from the organic waste. They first construct another one village of a Momin community. They make a rule that first construct toilet, then will marry to their daughter. Unwritten tradition of Momin community in Banaskantha and Patan district,
Muslim
community. So groom's house must have a toilet, and they also visit the relative, and they check whether there is toilet or not. And then another village is Panuda, district Narmada. This village is famous for their biogas plant. Biogas is linked with toilet. So result in eradication of open defecation. Almost all houses have 2 cubic meter biogas attached to toilet. People stop going for open defecation and reduce dependence of wood fuel, and resulted in conservation of trees in that area.
Who is constructed that biogas? Con constructed, yeah?
Gram Panchayat.
Technology?
They built a toilet connected with biogas. Then another village, Dharmed in Anand district. Some data is there. Almost all houses have 2 cubic meter biogas in that village. Almost all. Connected with
human feces.
Connected with toilet. Not only toilet. Yeah, linked to toilet. Then another garment, very advanced village of Gujarat. Drainage water. Gaon ka naam bata. Oh, gaon ka naam Panuda. PANUDA, Panuda. District Narmada. PANUDA.
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 Panuda. Narmada.
District Narmada. Dediyapada taluka. Taluka Dediyapada. Dediyapada. Dediyapada taluka. DEDIA PADA. Okay. Then
Professor, you can go by Bharuch. From Bharuch you can go
or Bharuch to Ankleshwar to Netrang, then Dediyapada. It is the route. Bharuch. Formerly it was a district Narmada.
Earlier it was a Bharu district.
So Dharmaji is also a very progressive village, and very rich people are there. So however, there are drainage water management. 100 acres of wasteland is cultivated by using treated drainage water. it is its reality. And panchayat owns about 50 lakhs from the wasteland by selling crops, fodder, fruits, vegetable, etc. Another village, Indiranagar colony, Banaskantha, they are managing liquid waste management and irrigate 10 to 12 guttas of pasture land allotted to a BPL family. So they are reusing the waste water. So it is very short, very small work. However, it is remarkable work. Other is Kishoregarh, Sabarkantha. They focus on school boys. They called Adno Sugar Vidyarthi. That means very clean student of the day. And school teacher and villagers get together frequently and they discuss the importance of cleanliness. And in a short while, all the villagers join this work to clean their village. So it is very good effort that in the school they learn the lesson to student how to make clean our leg, our hand, our nose, eyes, and clothes.
Hygiene.
So hygiene. And the last is Valor in Tapi district. They also.
This is secondary data. Your
secondary data.
Second.
Source. First, from website and from newspaper. Solid waste management, I saying about Valor, famous for Sarvodaya work. Solid waste management, door-to-door collection of solid waste, and by that means they are creating new job opportunity to rural poor. So these are some examples. There may be more villages or effort that we can't discuss here. At last I conclude that the matter of sanitation is not a business or not a responsibility of a government or any particular society or particular caste, but it is a collective work of all the citizens of the village. Thank you, sir.
I would like you to tell that what was the basis of your selection of these case studies? How did you select it?
There were so many studies available in on website and other. I have no much time. So that I collected this data, secondary data from my experience that I visited frequently Rajamadhyara every year. So, because it was in my mind that we should share about Rajamadhyara village. Then another I refer different website and I selected these villages.
Is there any report?
There is a report from government of Gujarat.